Start this whole ordeal of the Call of Duty World War II campaign. So the last time I played the campaign was actually back in December, and I only played 4 episodes. The best one that I played so far was actually, I think it was Stronghold. Stronghold, you had to go like on top of a clock tower, the bell just fell down, it was freaking amazing. I was like, wow, the freaking graphics, you know. It was astonishing, you know, it was crazy. So anyways, we're gonna continue it now to the SOE. I don't know what to expect. So yeah. Oh, and by the way, the people that are watching this on YouTube, I will be live streaming every single campaign. My next target right now is actually Battlefield 1. So when we're done with Call of Duty World War 2, I'm moving on to Battlefield 1's campaign because I also need to finish that one. And I'm thinking I'm like 6 episodes in also. So I'll update all those playlists later on so you guys can check it out. For a month, so let's go start this new mission.
Last escaping crowds as we roll towards Paris.
Regular, whatever.
Like a cornered rabbit.
If we're gonna make Call of Duty World War II, man.
Ready for anything. Like teaming up with the SOE, British Special Forces.
Something big's happening.
It's gotta be. Davis is here.
We received intelligence from the resistance about a German train carrying V-2 rockets for an attack on Paris. Refueling near Argenton. That gives us just enough time to move our team into position. It must be stopped. You proved yourselves in Marigny, which is why you'll get the opportunity and the privilege.
Thanks, sir, but it seems like a job for more than one platoon.
That's why I'm teaming you up with the SOE.
Is that a woman in the World War II? What?
Looks like you two caught a bit of it.
Don't worry, Lieutenant. We saved some for you.
Agents Vivian and Crowley will lead the operation. They've been working with the resistance for months and know the terrain well. We'll defer to them.
We heard about Marigny. Impressive.
I can't take all the credit.
Just doing our job.
And a fine job it was, but a warm-up, I'm afraid. Look, this is no ordinary German supply train. It's a fortress on wheels. Our liaison in the resistance, Rousseau, will provide support if possible, but attacks on their network could mean we're on our own.
The fate of Paris is in your hands.
This kind of reminds me of the game that I just finished passing, freaking Valkyrie Chronicles. There was also kind of a similar fight, but it's a tactical game, so. Goddamn, I gotta lower the volume of my freaking.
Alright, there's our target.
You gotta give those crowds some credit. Train's right on time.
Biggest train I've ever seen. Thickest armor, too.
It's a Panzerzug. Those V2s have a range of 200 miles, more than enough to hit Paris. We can't let it reach the launch site.
Enemy movement up ahead.
Since when was a woman leading the whole platoon?
Vivian, I'll take them out.
I'm not like sexist or anything, but that's just weird. Just move so gung-ho at Marigny, you'll provide for a time like this, support. Though.
Alright, let's go.
I don't remember it at all. It's not like I'm in World War II or anything, but it's just weird. Oh shit. Going.
Well done, Daniels.
Now the officer. On you go. Shoot the officer.
Brilliant shot.
Stay hidden avoid detection while they move good on the
PS4. Daniels, stay with Crowley. Keep moving.
Nice, a sneaky mission. Oh shit!
Well done.
Shit.
Let's move.
Are we going in or got a shot in? What the hell? You want me to go in here? What the hell is going on over there? Jesus, that woman is crazy. Ah, I didn't get to see her kill him. Stop the damn train. All you got to do, stop the damn train. CJ. I can't believe so many people struggle with that damn mission. I swear. It's so hilarious. Like, I never thought so many people struggle with that mission at all. Like, it was... It's so hilarious. From Grand Theft Auto San Andreas. I remember reading a whole forum about it. I'm like, how can y'all be so dumb not stopping the damn train? It's not that difficult as it seems it is. Make it seem. Ah, shit, they're moving. Can I crawl under here? Okay, yeah, there's a space that I can go into. Dun dun. Dun 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 dun. Dun 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 dun. Dun 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 dun. No.
Shit!
Is that mission failed? Ah, fuck. Hopefully it's not mission failed. Move in, damn it. Oh, shit. Ah, what the hell? Freaking drop shot to his knees. Pretty sure that was a trophy for me sneaking in here.
We've been spotted.
Ah, it already took off. Is that our team or theirs? Who's who, man? I can't tell. Everybody's like gray and freaking black. Oh shit! Oh, there's freaking dogs in the start of the campaign. Get the hell out of here. Yeah, because nobody helped me shoot the dog.
We've
here, you know.
Lob
it a grenade! Grenade out!
Fair enough!
I can throw it some
smoke. Grenade out!
Hellos. What was that auto aim? Come on now. Looking like aiming like all the way to the top. I got you, buddy.
Hang on! Enemies ahead! Fire!
Don't die on me. They're shooting at me at it instead.
There's still time.
Oh, dude, I'm dead.
All right, everyone, get to the train. Charlie, train's leaving.
Come on, we can't let him get away.
Cut through the post office.
Wasn't fast enough.
Is he dead? Who's where? Grenade! Trying to get in there, damn it! Switch up for the MP40, that one's a lot better. More dogs. At least it's not as bad as GTA. Freaking go ragged on until they freaking survive all that crap. I got no damn bullets. Turner, what the hell are you?
Daniel, open the door.
Stop the damn train.
Get that door.
Trying to, damn it.
Shit!
Oh,
Daniels, get up.
Is this still like a branch hunt or something? Sure, we can follow it with a car. Oh shit! Another chase it is.
Shit,
I have to follow CJ, get close to the damn train. It's getting away.
Hang on.
CJ, no.
Can you see it?
Hold on, Big Smoke, man. Try to get over there. We're driving a damn jeep going up in this freaking Panzerhurst.
Right, turn ahead.
Man, they build a damn motocross.
Under the
bridge or something. surprised the Wolves haven't given up on us. There's a lot of rocks here. Sherlock. Good thing I don't see that crap. Good thing I'm dumb. We're like next to him. Good thing I have freaking nose on this damn Jeep. Stop telling me what to do. Step on it, motherfucker. Shit. That old bitch starts to get used in the train.
Keep steady! They're throwing grenades!
Well, you think that I this thing is like almost so bad. I'm trying to kill them all, damn it.
We gotta get to the front of the train!
Well, drive, man! Keep shit, put some ice on this thing. Some spoilers. Next time, get a Honda. Drive to the train.
Inside the train car. We're coming up.
An engine swirl thing around. Ah, oh, shoot.
I'm
trying to take this guy down. I can't. He's too far.
Nice, Daniel. Get us out of here.
All you have to do is just stay keep next firing to the train, man. This guy's like panicking. Gotta kill these two guys.
Get and pop out of them.
There you go.
More coming up.
He's on fire.
SG.
Oh my god. Who's the one who shot him with a rocket?
Daniel. Get us out of here! They can't hit us.
Just follow the damn train, man. Oh, great.
Grenade!
Oh, fuck! Don't you think throwing out the grenade will be the right thing to do right now? Pull it out of there, man. Shit. Yes, get in front of the damn train, because that's the right thing to do right now.
Jake, coming apart! Jump! Shit!
Trying to, damn it! A Jeep can derail a train? I went off launching from the damn platform. Oh, that's crazy. That is one hell of an amazing crash, man. That could have killed him right there. Oh, shit. Motherfucker! Damn, that guy's he's a long way, man. Dude's dead. Bro, that was the most insane crash I've ever seen in a video game.
Daniels, where the hell are you?
I'm coming, hang on!
Holy shit! Did that
you're still
happen?
Alive?
Can't believe we made it. That's one for the books. I hope Styles had his camera.
Pearson might even get off our asses for 5 damn minutes.
Look out!
Shit.
Follow me. I'll take you to your platoon.
I'm sorry. Who the hell are you?
A friend. No hurry.
Don't you see the French flag on her arm? Wait, is that the French flag? Or Poland? I don't know. I have my nation's
arm. First aid kit's ready!
Toss it!
Give me one.
Catch!
Your ass has never gave me one the whole time. Oh, what the? Oh my god, my freaking sniping skills are so bad. Yes, shoot to the right side, because that's the right thing to do, woman. I just shot his butthole! Come on now!
Toss it a smoke!
Let's go. Trying to reload here.
Let's go, let's go! Stay low, don't punch up!
Got my suppressor gun still. Oh, fuck! You're still good. Bro, it's like... One, two.
Throwing a grenade!
Trapped in the trench out!
There we go. Still one guy alive. There we go. Ran out of bullets. Both dead. Oh my god, this gun, I swear. I'm trying. And he survived that, boy? I think I have some of these. Come on now. Where's the other guy at? Still there? Come on, man! Shit, this is all right. I'm already gonna be pissed so bad. Oh, is there another guy right there? Everything needs a standing bag nowadays. Shit. There we go. Not much health though. So this man hit me with a damn health pack. Boy, they just keep coming in. What the hell are you? Give me a damn health pack. Shit, you're hiding back there for no reason. Some WAF. What the fuck?
Grenade!
Ah, doggy! Doggy dog! Call of Duty dog. Ooh, nice. This is mine. Oh my god. I have to reload everything. Jesus Christ. Hurry up and stop being a slowpoke. Switch to the car reload. Switch to the LMG reload. Those enemies? Are y'all cool with it? Y'all better be on our side, man. Ah, shit.
I believe these men belong to you.
I see you've met Rousseau. She's with the Maquis, French resistance.
She killed a crowd that was gunning for us.
Are they French?
Try to capture and interrogate them first.
There will be more trouble than there were.
Thought we lost you. Looks like you did some damage.
The train was supposed to be stopped, not destroyed.
Yeah, I'm sorry that things didn't go exactly as planned, but on the bright side, we just alerted every goddamn German outpost in the whole area, so we gotta get moving. Come on.
Not until we finish the mission. Isn't that right, Major?
We'll need your help in securing...
Don't know how, but Zuss and I survived wrecking that train long enough to find ourselves rendezvousing with a tough French gal. Goes by Rousseau. She's a member of the Resistance, and if you can believe it, she made us paw through the wreckage for some papers. She needed them for a mission in Paris, and she had a job for us, too.
Huh.
By blowing up that train, we bought...
That's
Paris
it?
Time. Now the Resistance is going to use the papers we secured...
That was one hell of a short mission. City.
Sign me up.
0 out of 1 heroic actions. Man, I just saved this one guy's butt. He was dying in the middle of the damn field. Mason, the numbers. The numbers, Mason. Wait, don't tell me these are all the missions, because it doesn't look like it's going to go any further. Huh. I don't know. Well, that was the mission for SOE. All we had to do just stop the damn train. I'm pretty sure that they dedicated this mission towards Big Smoke, I guess. Damn it. Okay, so next one, I guess, is Liberation. Try it out right now.